This is a story about a hedgehog. Hedgehogs, they're a funny, prickly sort of creature, wouldn't you say? But did you know they haven't always been this way? No, a long, long time ago, hedgehogs were quite smooth. They had a soft coat of fur. And so this is the story of how the hedgehog got its spikes. One day, Harry the Hedgehog was awakening from a lovely little sleep. He had been all snuggled up behind a tree. Harry was hungry and decided to go in search of some food. Sniffling and snuffling about, he found a wiggly worm and slurped it up, just like spaghetti. Harry saw another hedgehog quickly scurry across the clearing in the distance and disappear into a rabbit hole. It was his old friend Herbert. Then Mr. Fox came bursting out. He was looking for something.
Crikey! Mr. Fox must be after Herbert for his lunch. Poor, poor Herbert. I must be extra careful today, said Harry.
As Harry continued his way, he spotted a second hedgehog in the distance. This time, it was his friend Higgles. Harry decided to go and warn Higgles about the fox, but before he could get there, a great owl swooped down and snatched poor Higgles.
Oh, poor, poor Higgles! I must be extra, extra careful today, said Harry.
Seeing two fellow hedgehogs in such big trouble really worried Harry, so he decided to get to a hilltop where he would be able to see any animals that might fancy a bit of Harry for lunch. Harry got to the top and looked into the distance to see Mr. Fox playing with something.
Whatever is it? Said Harry.
The fox was playing with conkers. He could see that the fox did not like the spikes on the conker shell. Mr. Fox got scared and backed away when they prickled his paws and nose. Harry was very interested in these spiky shells, so he decided to take a closer look. He touched one with his short, sniffly snout and pulled away quickly.
Ouch! Said Harry. I know, he said. I could use these spiky bits to stop Mr. Fox eating me for lunch. Oh, no! Shouted Harry. Oh!
Harry slipped and slid and fell into a puddle of sticky clay. He had trouble getting out.
Look! Look! Harry exclaimed happily. Look! I have spikes! That awful clay must have made my fur stick up in the air. Just like those spiky green things. I'm just like a conker. This'll keep Mr. Fox away.
And that, children, is how the hedgehog got its spikes. Did you like that story? I know I did.